I tried placing a number that's better on the south side, but none of the bookies would even touch me. The few bookies who would talk said that since I was a former Francoise Edmonds customer, I'd need something called a lucky number. Finally, I got an address. My camera in pieces, Captain Winwood's story of innocence was intact. He never stood trial for murder. My proof was gone. But that doesn't mean my story was false. Quite the contrary.